All right, we're here with more of the Chapelboro vlog, and we have a new intern in the office. He's really loud, so we're just gonna put him to work and see if he can attract any customers to our business.
Do this in the Smith Center next year. This is amazing.
Let me see. Free ice cream, obviously. I wish I was less partial to orange vanilla Coke, but I really, really like it for some reason.
The ice cream was awesome. I got Carolina Crunch, which is my favorite Mapleview mobile ice cream. So many people showed up. It was hot, it was sunny, it was perfect weather for the start of summer.
My favorite part was how many people showed up so quickly, and these amazing free ice cream cone signs that we made, which probably helped with that.
So we're about to go into the NCAB Awards luncheon, but first, UNC baseball finished up its season. First, they won the ACC title.
Slow roller back to the mound. Baum gets to it, runs over to first, underhands, and there's a Carolina championship for you.
Then they won the Chapel Hill Regional.
And that'll do it. Lancelotti goes to the curveball, and the Tar Heels are super regional bound in 2019.
But ultimately they fell in the super regionals to Auburn.
Not the way you want to see a season end. One step away from Omaha, but man, what a season it was.
And now let's go see if we won any awards.
Thank you so much for this award. You can't believe how much I appreciate it. Five times? Are you kidding me? Thank you, everybody. It's great to work at the best radio station in North Carolina, too, WCHL.
So, I'm just leaving with the team from the NCAB, North Carolina Association of Broadcasters 2019 Awards Lunch, as you can see right here. And I am just so excited that 97.9 The Hill, WCHL, has won Station of the Year for 2019. We're all super, super pumped about it. And I've got the whole team, or most of the team, some of the team.
The team that matters.
A few of the team here to celebrate with me. So thank you to the North Carolina Association of Broadcasters for this awesome award.
Nothing broke.